Inside a circle.
Oh, smack the man!
Petchdam trying to inch forward. Damn. High right. To a right round kick from Naito. First round here between Petchdam and Taiki Naito. The baby shark in the fluorescent orange hair and the silent sniper in the white and silver trunks. Wait for Petchdam to start loading up those round kicks off both legs, but particularly off the back leg, the left leg out of southpaw stance. Naito just filling out the former world champion. Petchdam, as you saw in the highlight reel as he walked out, the destructive KOs of Kenny C and Josh Tonner. The body kick that hit Josh Tonner was, oh, devastating. It still hurts me just thinking about it. Jab there from Naito. Chin tuck looking through the brow for Petchdam. Just like a ticking time bomb, Petchdam.
All action, all right?
You know the seconds are ticking over, and at any moment, Dragon, he could just explode with something devastating. Four-ounce gloves, no margin for error. All of our Muay Thai contests in one Super Series are in four-ounce gloves. This is the new wave of Muay Thai. Four-ounce gloves inside a circle. Oh, smack the man! Beautifully timed left hand plows down the center from Petchdam and drops the silent sniper.
Hands. All right, ready?
Nice left hand outside leg kick there from Naito. '98 wins in the career of the 23-year-old Petchdam. Front kick there from him. Has won major world titles at some of the big stadiums, including Lumpini. And also WBC world title, Petchdam. Petchdam trying to inch forward, cracks away at the upper right rib cage. The inside leg here is Naito. Peppers away with the left, throws an outside leg kick. Trying to find a chink in Petchdam's armor. Two punch combo misses there.
All right, ready? Two!
From Naito. Naito fighting very straight up here, not really tucking the chin. Makes it dangerous, because if Petchdam comes through again down the center line, he could drop Naito. His chin's a little high here. There it is. See how the the shoulders are up, the chin is tucked. And Petchdam a lot, offering a lot better protection for his jaw than Naito is for his. High kick to Petchdam, saw it, goes downstairs the tie. Good check from Petchdam. Combination there from Naito. Nice check again from Petchdam. Guards upstairs. There's the round kick. Some better size here from Naito. Look for a counter. Short left hand on the inside there. Good check. Round kick there from Petchdam. Still have an answer, by the way. What a cop out. Outside leg there from Naito. Petchdam, who found range for a knockdown in the opening round. That could tell the difference if we go down to judge it. Naito stepped it up in the second, and he's doing quite well here in the third. You see, the catch and the counter while you're holding the kicking leg is legal in these Muay Thai rules. These two countries over the years have produced so many legendary matches. Go back to the early Muay Thai days in the late 80s, early 90s. You've got a K-1 next day with lots of them. A Sarko for Kuokau, Japan versus Thailand. Legendary fight. Almost dropped his right hand too low, but counted over the top there, Petchdam. Looping, then to a high right. Three from Petchdam. Close calls in this third round with 1 minute 5 remaining. Nice head movement from Taiki Naito.
This is high.
Left hook to a right round kick from Naito, thrust out the right hand, full extension, but to no avail. 40 seconds remains now. Can Naito find a way to drop Petchdam and really make it hard for the judges?
30 seconds left in the final round.
I really like the way Naito's come back after the first round. Knocked down Dragon. So the confidence is oozing now.
Oh, easy B, easy B. Zip it, zip it.
You've got to wonder, will it be a 10-8 round Petchdam? 10-9 second for Taiki Naito, 10-9 third for Naito. That would be a draw on 10. But there are no draws in one super series.